arms of my grandparents, I find comfort. An ancestral love without equal, without embarrassment. Stories told with a calm voice, memories of life.